I tell you all that this district, as you can see, if you look at that board over there, it runs from what, 79th Street? All the way to the Yonkers line.
Yes, sir.
And I've never run a race like this. Because if you look at the number of ED, it's twice as much as a member of the city council. And let me tell you that Mark has run the distance. And I am keeping my fingers crossed that the voters are smart enough like you in order to know that the change is needed and the time is when?
Now!
The time is when?
Now!
Who do we want?
Mark!
Who?
Mark!
Mark who?
Levine!
Mark who?
Mark Levine!
The night is young, so don't speak for me yet, sorry. I have to acknowledge that there has been, Robert, there has been no leader who has been braver and more principled and more of a fighter than Councilman Robert Jackson.
Yeah!
Sigan comiendo, celebramos después.
You know, I can't describe what's going through my mind right now because I have so much emotion. I was waiting for this day. This is a huge day.
This is just—it's just wonderful. I mean, it's like no matter what happens, and I certainly think something good could happen. We ran a very clean, we took the high road.
I'm kind of delirious. I've been working all day and it's all been building up to this moment and I'm just enjoying it. It's really fun. Everyone's here. All my friends and volunteers that I've met all year. It's been a really great day and I'm just excited.
Today I was lucky enough to actually be standing on the street with Mark for like 2 or 3 hours just talking to people, which was a really great experience. And you know, just the fact that he could reach so many people from different backgrounds was really great.
Optimistic expectations.
Excitement.
Yes.
Some anxiety.
I think,
Hope.
A little tired, you know, because I started at 4 o'clock in the morning.
I told him I wanted to volunteer, see what was going on, and I wanted to support because I believe in the good and
absolutely.
The people. And I see Mark believes in the people, he's about the people. So I support him all the way.
The fact that he has an education, background in education really appeals to us. We both moved from Florida to New York City, and we were involved with campaigning down there for Charlie Crist, Raul Martinez, and unfortunately, Jeb Bush.
It's just a total vote to the whole polling place.
Right, that was like for you, for the tape.
I like that he comes from a teaching background and he's really real and personable. He doesn't have that used car salesman aspect about him.
You know, the battle is joined. It's a battle between grassroots reform, a grassroots reform movement which is nascent and starting to gain some momentum against very powerful entrenched political interests.
It was a long day. We ended up hustling hard, handing a lot of flyers and brochures, basically a lot of literature. And I'm surprised to see how many people knew Mark Levine and how much work he's put into this campaign.
I believe in reform and change, and Mark is truly the candidate to accomplish that, and that is why I support Mark Levine.
It looks to me that he will sweep about Albany because there's one thing certain right now. We will win. That's my prognosis. Forecast for the future, Mark will win the state senate seat. Thank you very much.
He summed it up really well.
It's not because he's a nice guy, it's because he's an effective guy and he gets things done for the community, all parts of the community. And I'm just waiting to see what he's going to get done when he becomes a state senator. Mark Levine, my neighbor, the teacher, I love him.
Folks, we fought an incredibly tough fight. Everyone in this room has reason to be proud. I am so proud of all we did. Change is very, very difficult. And we came closer tonight than anyone in the world could have ever expected. I'm sorry to say it doesn't look like we quite got there. But I want you to know how proud I am of all of you and what this campaign has meant to me. And I want to start by acknowledging my family, which is not too happy right now. Families make an extraordinary sacrifice when one of their own runs for office. And there's no way to sugarcoat that. And I would not be here pursuing this dream if it hadn't been for the support and sacrifice of Viva Lee. I'm also very happy that my extended family's here tonight, including my sister Jennifer, and my mom Adele, and my dad. None of what you see in me today would be possible if it weren't for what they've done over the last 41 years. So, I love you guys. We succeeded in so many ways in this campaign. We took a race that no one thought we had a chance of even making competitive and truly turning it into the nail biter of New York State. And that is thanks to blood, sweat, and tears that every one of you have shed over the last year. You should feel very proud of that. We have mobilized thousands of our neighbors into what is certainly the most diverse coalition that Uptown Politics has ever seen. Yes, that's how I wanted to begin this fight. Ustedes con su pasión y su energía han inspirado a miles de nuestros vecinos a involucrarse en la política, a unirse a nuestra visión, a crear una coalición diversa. Me siento muy contento sabiendo eso. Ustedes se sienten muy, muy We live in a town where the accepted wisdom is that the machine cannot be challenged, that the status quo is never going to change, that the powers that be are immovable. And you all broke down every one of those myths. You came out in your hundreds and your thousands, and you came out for change. You care about your community, our neighbors care, and that has fueled this campaign with the kind of grassroots passion that is almost never seen in New York politics. And for that, every one of you should be proud, and I'm eternally grateful.
Hemos perdido una batalla, pero no hemos perdido la guerra.
All right.
Está permitido caerse, pero es una obligación levantarse. Yo me siento altamente feliz por estar trabajando cerca de un gran valor humano. No hemos perdido, hemos preparado la base para el triunfo que viene posteriormente.
Can you tell Juana to be here for Juan? All right. By running mate, Andy Hidalgo. Juan es mucho más que un aliado político. Es mucho más que un amigo. Ya lo considero mi hermano dominicano. I'm going to roughly translate the very eloquent words of Lara, which is that tonight is not an end. This was one battle in a long war. And I want you to know that we're not going to stop fighting that battle. You have shown the vulnerabilities of this machine. We know now their weaknesses, and we know our strengths. And that only gives us greater force to move forward. And I want all of you to know that we are just beginning.
Yes.
And I can't wait to work with all of you. So thank you. Thank you, everybody. I love you all very much.
And lost.